What I get from this? Ooh, damn. R.I.P. What's the relic? What's this relic does? So distorts space into. Oh, sorry, I'm loud. But this is a old school. This is like from last game. Gimme. So basically, I can stop time. That's what he was using. I was like, why does this seem familiar? That was my old relic from the first game. All right. So now we can keep moving.
At least the rescue's going well.
Now, Kratos, I don't want him to feel bad about himself because he warned him like several times. Like, yeah, don't fuck with me. Please don't fuck with me. Oh.
To me! Follow!
We
Got company back here.
Oh, no.
Okay.
We're almost there, right?
Archers ahead!
Oh, seriously?
Nothing!
Nice job, by the way.
Hey, I'm a Trey. You okay?
Hi.
No.
Just hold on.
We gotta be close, right?
On your right!
Keep going! We're almost at the river!
I'm about to hurl.
Where's the boat?
Throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa. Of course.
This must be a Freyr's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
This is bad.
Hang on!
You should have seen your faces. Relax.
It's flying! We're flying!
I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
There's another one!
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast! Look out!
really think that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. You'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunch a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah, damn it, Lunda. Easy.
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? Or just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Come on, take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
He gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds Gjallarhorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.
Thanks for grabbing this.
Need something special?
What I need to find is Isgarian, was it Ignok? Like, how do you find that shit? I should upgrade my armor, because all my other armor is, like, weaker compared to what I'm having on now. And I'm almost maxed this one out. This one might be maxed out. I just looked up, it says that like, you can find it in chests. It's just like, that doesn't really, like, you know, explain thoroughly. But anyway, that's one thing, my armor is strong as hell, so I can't even, like,
ready when you are.
Do anything with that. Any side missions around Vanaheim that we can do? Let's first go here. How are we doing the boat thing? Do we just get a boat automatically?
What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Tracks.
Helka's.
Where are you leading us, girl? What do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Bah, we can always try finding Helka some other time.
Wait, what do I have to do for that mission? You try to cruciform, mucify him. Let me just heal real quick. Let's do this part real quick.
Yell at me if you want. You're leaving.
What would that accomplish?
Might make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. The fault is mine.
All right, so we're gonna go fight a berserker, too. While we're here, let's see. I gotta slow down time, so I could probably. I gotta go this way. I could probably do some hefty damage on them, and I might fight the one that I fought yesterday, cause I was close to beating it. I don't know if I could like basically. How do I use that guy's boat? How do I use Trigger's boat? Oh god. Here it is, and then put my hand in it. Oh, cool.
I think we can burn those vines while we're here, right? Chain from here too, yeah? That opened the gate. We can head back and go inside.
If I may resume my tale, the Heath Witches were looking to tie up loose ends, and so revisited the Thane they'd manipulated into assassinating his king.
No more for now. Focus.
Alright, so I'm gonna die the first time so I can get full health.
Quick suck of a bold.
For Lyra!
Break order!
Your blight on this realm is over.
Go!
Weak suck of a bold.
For me!
Alright, this is going to be my last time, and I'm going to continue with the plot, because dear fucking god. It's just the enemies who are annoying.
Quick suck of a bolt.
For labor!
Alright, I'm gonna try that another time, because it's literally just the enemies. They get in the way. Because he's not hard, per se. He just literally has cronies, and that's what irks my fucking soul. Let's see what else we can do on this map before we leave. Let's just fucking leave.
Mimir, a little while ago you mentioned Odin's ravens. What's to stop him from using them to pop into existence and kidnap anybody he wants?
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh, it's not so bad then. I got the sense Vanaheim wasn't supposed to be so humid. Was that the effect of Fimbulwinter there?
To a great extent, it seems.
So Midgard had endless night and cold. Svartalfheim had earthquakes. Alfheim had the light randomly pulsing. But Asgard didn't seem to be having any effects at all.
Odin had a long time to prepare.
No change I noticed in Helheim or Muspelheim either, now that I think of it. The more primordial realms might be less susceptible.
How do you suppose Jotunheim is faring?
How would I know?
Just training your powers of speculation.
I don't know. If nobody's there to see, does it even matter?
New father, new mother. New fate to suffer. We hang. In death we kneeled. Until you freed us with your steel.
So destroying the ravens free their spirits somehow. Good to know.
Free.
Well, free of Odin's control, anyway.
Sure, I'm open. We got more lip flapping to do.
Riddle. Could the answer be nothing?
What gets bigger the more you take away? Nothing. I don't think so, brother.
I do not like riddles.
flag. Am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, dude's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced. But I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way. If I may resume my tale, the Heathwitches were looking to tie up loose ends, and so you visited the Fane they'd manipulated into assassinating his king.
Enough talk for now. Be ready.
Yeah. Ah!
After what they did. Fuck! That's all this is!
Ludi! Fun fact, my luck is actually up to, like, high as hell on my stats, so he's probably right!